Hey, how's it going, guys?
I'm John.
John, nice to meet you. I'm Jonah.
Nice to meet you.
You're Kyle's buddy.
Yeah.
I got you.
That's Kyle coming up on my right over here. Another guy coming up on the left is Dave.
Okay, good. Where are you from, John?
Fayetteville. Buddy, he's military. He lives up there. He just got back from Yemen, so.
Oh,
excited to be on the water today.
That's one hell of a ride.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Hey, man, the chickens get up a little bit earlier than this, all right? I was going to give you a hard time. He said he's from Fayetteville. And the other guy's from flew from Yemen to get here. So I was like, well, can't give him too much of a fucking hard time, man.
Yeah, right.
Dave, how you doing? I'm Jonah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, bud. Heard you had a long flight to get here, brother.
Hell yeah.
Y'all ready to get it started?
Got the backlashes today. What do you think, Wild Man? You didn't put, you didn't caught the first one yet?
I like it.
Huh?
I like this.
Yeah, it's better, ain't it?
A lot better. A whole lot more rapid than it's
actually. There's a lot more water too.
Oh, yeah.
You in the,
this is Hail Island. There he is! Oh! He done jerked the rod out of my hand. I was so busy.
I saw that.
Well, I tell you, buff bait.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's a good fish.
He ain't bad for the first one of the day, anyway. It's amazing how much power they pack. Oh, good one there, boys. Stud. Old Chuck Screw. How you like?
I ate it right beside my boat too.
Yep. I mean, I wouldn't go so far as to call that a big fish, but I mean, it's a
that's
good,
a solid fish.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good chunk, man, for sure. He did. That's a good fish right there. Good deal, man. Let's put it on the board. See where he goes. All right, who's guessing? I'm calling 17 and a half. 16 and 3 quarters. Bob Barker, what's the price on that?
Price is right.
17 and 3 quarters.
Damn.
Not bad. Good fish.
All right.
Let it go. Usually get fish right on the push side of that water.
Oh, yeah.
Got him?
That's a good one.
Told you. Told you. That's a healthy one now, man. He did the old high jump.
Yeah, he did, didn't he?
Yeah. Pretty. Damn, chump. That's a nice one now.
17 and 3 quarter.
Oh, tied. I guess we'll have to split that. We'll split that $20 then.
All right.
Daniel, son, hold fish out like this. When we go down, at the end of the island is the rapid, right there next to the island. It's not like a long rapid. It's a very narrow chute. But towards the middle, there's a big pocket. It's shallow, but it's steel. So before, we're not going to go down to the rapid. Watch me. I'm gonna break off right to that flat part. All right. I would see somebody flip right here. These are,
oh, a little bitty kayak too.
Yeah, we might get to see something right here.
Oh, oh, there you go.
I told you we were gonna get to see one.
Oh.
I'll try to grab it. I'll try to grab it. I got this fight. It's a little heavy.
I'm good.
Got it.
Too deep.
Got it? Coming in hot.
Thank you.
We slowed it up a little bit anyway.
Any luck?
Yeah, we've, I mean, not as far as numbers, but we've caught some nice fish today. Paddle bad. It's a lot more nimble than it looks. Yeah. It really is.
Yeah.
It ain't for no little weakling now. All right, y'all watch me go down through it.
I don't think it's as bad. It doesn't look as bad as
it's not.
Bad
when time. The water's up, it's not as bad because right. The drop is not as far.
The rock is what got it.
The rock's rocking.
Yeah, the rock. The rock will get you now too. Now.
Right.
But the drop is not as bad when the water's a little bit higher.
Y'all just promise me one thing. Don't laugh.
Oh, I'm gonna laugh. I'm gonna laugh and I'm gonna post it on YouTube. Yeah, so you're gonna go left through the little chute. So watch me. You'll see I don't get right on top of the bank, but I'm pretty close. Yeah. When it's a foot lower, it'll fill up the whole boat. Push you like this, okay? Once you get towards the end, so just watch out for that, so you don't get hung up on a rock. Got to be a fish in
there. Once again, Phil.
Get it, Hot Rod!
Appreciate it.
I can't hear you over the water. First one on the crankbait of the day. Woo! Just chased it to the boat. Get in, son!
get him! Hey, hey, put him on the fire over there! There he is! I think it might be a walleye! Walleye!
Damn. Hey, Dave. Hey, Dave, that's a